Keeshond is a medium-sized dog which originated in Holland in the 19th century. At maturity, they reach 20 inches and up to 18 kg. It has a dense double coat with a thick ruff around the neck. The coat color is a mixture of gray and black, and some white as well. The undercoat is pale gray or cream. They are playful, with quick reflexes and obedience, and good around family.